This guy's a legend. He's about 8 feet tall. He's about two of me stacked on top of each other. And today we got a special video for you guys. We're gonna be playing a 1v1.
You know what?
I'm gonna try to dunk on him.
Absolutely not. I wouldn't let that happen. You know what? Okay, let's get it. And I'm gonna shoot for three.
We're playing ones and twos to 15.
Yeah.
And you get one shot only. I don't know what's about to happen, but let's get it. It's so hard to guard him.
You know the five?
Seven, right?
Yeah.
afford to miss right now. I just traveled. I picked up my pivot foot. By bringing my ass down in the paint every single time. So
No, he's joking, man. He got the shot for real.
What
this
did
man,
you
he
so,
can whoop.
I got a question for you. So Did you think I could actually hoop, or did you think it was just trick shots?
No, I'll be honest though, I was surprised. Okay. I'm really surprised. I thought it was just trick shots, things like that. But this man, he can
appreciate it.
He can shoot the ball well, he can drive it. And he got the IQ.
Big shout out to my boy Mamadou right here for pulling up. Appreciate you, bro.
Of course, my man. Anytime, bro.
Yes, sir. He's got a YouTube channel. He's got Instagram. He's got TikTok. He's got every social media. Make sure you guys hit the link in description and check out all of his pages. He's got really good content and one of the top basketball players in the world right here.
That's good, man.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know if you want to see more videos of me and Mamadou. We might pull up to your local court and get a couple buckets.